installed under orders, and away they go. And on settling down, it's Medici who shows out in the early stages from her eminence in the center. Up on the outside is Minstrel Heights, and Riverno has stopped galloping the moment they take a jump out. They're coming towards the 800 meters. It's her eminence just a shade in front of Minstrel Heights up on the outside. A couple of lengths gap there, then we go back to Medici as their horses soon take the right-handed turn at the 600. They're coming to cross the 600-meter marker as they swing in for home. It's her eminence just a shade in front of Minstrel Heights. Medici comes in next as they come inside the last 400 meters. Minstrel Heights in the center just showed out from Medici up on the rails. On the outside is Minstrel Heights. But inside the last 350, it's Medici who's ahead by about two lengths in front of her eminence, followed there by Minstrel Heights. Inside the last 100 meters, it's Medici on a tight rein. Is comfortably ahead there. Medici pulls this one off from her eminence, followed by Minstrel Heights as they go past the post.